Hi, today we are going to see pomegranate, and you can see I just grown this pomegranate fruit in 18 by 18 pot, and it's little small only. The height is around 5 feet from the ground, and I got around 4 fruits as of now. Around 1.5 years I just waited for it to get a fruit. Previously I think around 400 to 500 flowers got fall down, and I use majorly kitchen waste, buttermilk as a fertilizer. Few pomegranates are there. I'm just going to harvest one with my kid.
He did.
The size of the pomegranate is little small when compared to the shops, but the taste was awesome. So I just waited for around 1.5 years to get one pomegranate. This is my first fruit. It's grown, and it's take 1.5 years. Like for the first 8 months, all the flowers will fall down. After that, it will start the fruits. So while starting the fruit, you have to use buttermilk, groundnut cakes and kitchen waste. Most probably I'll be using groundnut cakes and kitchen waste. After the flowers has been produced, like, you need to use buttermilk, thus just to pour on the root side and then on the top of the flowers. This will help you to stop the flowers to fall down. Hope so it will be good and the taste was good. So try to make it from your own fruits as an organic product. Thanks for visiting. Please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Thank you.